Alexandra is doing a nice maneuvering here with her knight. The idea is that the knight will attack the rook, and if the rook has to move back, then Alexandra will be able to regain a pawn. And, you know, one pawn here, one pawn there. In the end, it kind of adds up to whether her opponent can win the game or not. The only concern is that she can't actually take the white rook, because if she does, then white recaptures and gets a double attack on the queen and on the rook. So that's not great. But she found a good plan. Honestly, her opponent is spending a sensational amount of time, given that he does have like this incredibly winning position.